so much. Oops.
Thank you. to get this much exercise.
Some hobbies that totally don't involve me beating people for money. Other side, fruit bag. This town is going to pay for this.
Gotta lay some rubber down.
Hey, that's totally not supposed to happen.
Fair, dude.
Oh, this is too cool for school.
Another satisfied customer.
This is gonna hurt.
Control human behavior?
No beverage.
you could do that. Oh, no, I haven't had a duff in 2 hours. My life is over.
But I have to get to Krusty before the limo does.
And I have to stay here and go through the DTs.
Sounds like a plan. You got it. Eat asphalt, asphalt eaters. No biggie. Time to lay some rubber down.
Thank you.
cola that makes you go crazy. It'll be a massacre. The streets will be littered with lasered off limbs and heads.
Yeah, right. And I'm getting into the Country Western Hall of Fame. It just ain't gonna happen, kid.
Whoa. I just gotta find evidence. Who do I know that's smart enough to prove this alien conspiracy? Bumblebee Man? Comic Book Guy? Disco Stew? That's it. A nerd! Professor Frink! Fine by me!
Thank you.
believe I have a working laser gun and I'm using it for good. I am such a sellout. Mine! All mine! Oh, this is too cool for school. Eat my dust, dust eaters.
Look out!
Thy name is Bart. If I didn't play so many video games, I'd be in better shape.
Yeah. Thank you. should sleep more.
Principal Skinner. Aliens are distributing deadly lasers all over Springfield. We gotta warn everybody.
All we've gotta do, young man, is get that illicit goo-gaw out of your hands. Clearly, you forgot the school's zero-tolerance policy on lasers.
Bart Simpson, at your service.
I'll educate you a new one.
Whoa!
Oops.
Fire in the hole.
Easy peasy. Oh, that